Our first story begins here at the Opera House. Did you know you can still see a bullet in the ceiling? This is from when an old drunk miner coming to town thought that the actress playing a damsel in distress was so believable, she was truly in danger. When he fired his gun at the actor playing the villain, his friend thankfully redirected the bullet towards that very spot.